What is beyond a trillion? Is it a zillion? A gazillion? A million billion? What is it? You may have heard of a million, a billion, and a trillion, but have you ever wondered what comes next? The answer to that is a zillion. No, just kidding. It's a quadrillion. Followed by a quadrillion, you have a quintillion, hextillion, septillion, octillion, nonillion, and a decillion. Now you may notice that each of these illions starts with a common prefix. Bi, tri, quad, quin, hex, sept, octal, non, and a C. And that's how we name these illions. What is beyond a decillion? That would be an undecillion, duodecillion, tredecillion, quattrodecillion, quindecillion, sedecillion, septendecillion, octodecillion, novemdecillion, and a vigintillion. What's after vigintillion? It's pretty much the same, but I'll just say it anyway. Unvigintillion, duovigintillion, tresvigintillion, quattrovigintillion, quinvigintillion, sesvigintillion, septemvigintillion, octovigintillion, novemvigintillion, and so on into the trigintillions. And what is beyond a trigintillion? That would be a quadragintillion, quinquagintillion, sexagintillion, septuagintillion, octagintillion, nonagintillion, and a centillion. Now, these numbers get large pretty quickly, with a centillion having 303 zeros. Now, to put that in perspective, this is how many atoms there are in the universe. So, what is beyond a centillion? The answer to that will be in the next video, where we will talk about yoctillions. I swear it's a real thing, trust me.